down on yet another beautiful day, but the clock ticking right above my head tells me that we are just about a couple of hours away from the 50th International Film Festival of India about to be held and starting up right here in Goa. Well, you know what, friends? My name is Shubhi and I'm standing right here at the Pato Bridge, which is at the mouth of the city of Panjim. Well, to my right is River Mandovi and to the left is the buzzing city of Panjim. Well, you can see the electrifying buzz and I'm dead sure that the next 8 days are going to be absolutely super. The opening film for this year's festival is the Italian production, This Despite the Fog, a film directed by Goran Pashkelevic, which tells us about one of the thousand minor refugees. There are many firsts to the 50th International Film Festival, but something that's exciting everybody is the presence of two superheroes for the opening ceremony. We're talking about the Shahenshah of Bollywood, Amitabh Bachchan, as well as the Thalaiva from the South, Rajnikanth. Well, they too are supposed to be gracing the opening ceremony. So don't forget to stay tuned for the live update from Dr. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee Stadium.